But I am kind of a stat guy. I think, actually, well, what do they look like? I like them a little bit better.
Go in,
Peter. You son of a bitch. Don't you walk away from me when I'm looking at stuff.
What brings you here? May the stars guide you.
May some stars guide you. Also, you didn't even bow towards me. I'm over here. He bowed like that way. He showed me his ass. Bigwigs is a term that, I don't know. I feel like that's a British thing, but we use it here a lot in the U.S. It means like a CEO or something. But I have a feeling that probably goes back. I'm just going to say, like, when people used to wear, like, George Washington and those dudes, they would wear the wigs, the powdered wigs and stuff. I never understood that. I don't know if it's associated, but that's what comes into my mind when I say big wig. Look at that big wig. Nice wig, bro. That'd be a little bit freaky. You're working here and you got some pervert. Check out my wiener, right? Just flashing you. You don't want that. It could happen, though. There's plenty of freaks out there. I think we all know that. We're standing next to the assistant innkeeper, Malika. I think a little bit too close. You can see her kind of nervously glancing over at us like, what, should I do anything? Should I just go away or... Like, is he going to leave? Yes, we are going to leave. We also have a really awesome ability that we use sometimes. It's called Flex. Yes. If we ever get into trouble with an elite mob or something or a pack of mobs, I can always just bubble Flex. And it essentially should act like a fear. When they see these guns in the delts, they should flee in terror. We'll give it a shot. We'll try it if we get in trouble. Wow, that's actually really long. That's what she said. Pretty interesting. It's like, yeah, you know, you roll through. It's like, man, the city, the mayor, this guy, he's amazing. He cares about the city. He cares about us. Look at these beautiful walking paths. They're well lit. They're perv free. Mm-hmm. We love a perv-free... Look at the people. They love it. I'm probably, as the mayor, I'm probably getting... Twitter's going crazy right now. People are just like, the mayor, this guy, what a effing legend he is. Did you see the new path that he put up? It's beautiful. We love it. And Bob from Eastside said, and yeah, and I was on it this morning, and there were no pervs. And Sally said, I saw no wieners on the path from my office window either. Thank you, Mr. Mayor. And you're welcome. It's the least I could do. Look at this place. Yes, we are. What's Finn doing? What are you looking at, Finn? Are you, like you're up on the table? Or like, just don't even be discreet about it, bro. He's just, what a creep, man. See if we get greeted by, I think it's Brother Christoph will sometimes greet you when you come into the cathedral. He's over here on the left. We gonna get greeted? It's Brother Sarno. Yeah, greetings, Paladin. Welcome to the Cathedral of Light. Yeah, greetings, you bald-headed son of a bitch. He's going to hell. So my birthday's coming up the end of the month on the 26th, and a friend of mine, well, my only friend, she knows my birthday's coming up, and she's like, what do you want for your birthday? And I don't really celebrate my birthday because I'm always by myself. I said, yeah, I don't know. You know, I don't know. Anyway, we got talking about my back pain and all that. And yesterday, I received this in the mail. Yeah. Tylenol. The official you're getting old birthday present. What's even funnier is I was kind of excited that I got the Tylenol for my birthday, man. Yeah, I was actually excited that I got Tylenol for my birthday. You are officially old. One, if somebody thinks to give you Tylenol for your birthday. And two, if you're like kind of happy about it. Like, yeah, fuck yeah, Tylenol, bro. Let me pop some right now.